How to fix Bluetooth audio delay issue on Android. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Marina and let's get started. For this, you have to open your phone settings. So go ahead and do that first and foremost. Now, once you are in your settings, in the search bar, tap on it and search for developer options. Now in here you have to scroll down to the very bottom and you have to search for Bluetooth. So go ahead and tap on Bluetooth AVRCP version right here. And if it's in default, switch to 1.6 or whatever you feel necessary. Now you have to do this with Bluetooth MEP version as well. Now make sure the rest of the other setting, that is audio codec, sample rate and all of others are simply set to default. Once you have switched and set as default in here, what next is you actually have to go ahead and open your Bluetooth and check if now it is connecting with other devices and to see if the audio is on the mark and not delayed. But if this does not solve the issue, here comes the second solution. Again, open your setting and search for all apps and then tap for all apps. Here, again tap on all apps and then you have to tap on this three dot on top and tap on show system app. From this list of long app, go ahead and search for Bluetooth. Now tap on Bluetooth and here, you have to tap on storage and cache and then clear cache because sometimes because of cache buildup, the bug might be the issue. And you can also tap on this force stop so that you are forcing it to refresh. And this two step might fix your issue. Go ahead and give each a try and thank you so much for watching.